they are the last of their kind. The seers, the shapeshifters, descendants of the old ones, and keepers of deep magic. When enemies dare to love in a land ravaged by conquest, and guardians of the light embrace their darkness, the salvation of a nation unfolds. Shrouded in the mists, flowing from the Grail, forged in the sword, born in a king, the dawning of Camelot begins with the Druids of Avalon.